Right.
Get him! As a good knight should.
I'll keep this close. I must leave no stone unturned.
Off with you! Off with you!
I'll catch up. Leave it all to me. No one escapes my sight! Prepare to be blown away!
Becomes the hunter. The hunter becomes the hunted.
Walk in seven. Catch up.
Ad Astra Abyssosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild.
Each invoice is sent to the Ministry of Civil Affairs.
Catch up!
They still need me.
An answer from this world? Is this an answer from this world?
We should look for a new investment. Mora doesn't grow on trees.
Windblade!
Steady as stone.
Give up. You wait.
Huh. steady as stone. As a good knight should. Leave no stone unturned.
It's not. Yeah.
Yeah. Blood will take me.
Thank you. Waiting for you. I just happened to be resting. Stone. Huh. Someone need. Huh. Time to clean up. That stretch feels good.
You seem tired.
I wasn't waiting for you. I just happened to be resting.
You can't keep up with me! Bet you can't keep up with me!
Closer. Blitz.
No! I ruined everything.
Hit!
Is there time for a quick snack?
I'll whip one up in no time.
Leave it all to me. Assistance. Stone unturned. Ooh, wonderful. Leave it all to me. Someone needs assistance. I'll catch up. All in a day's work. needs assistance. Such fair weather. Why don't we do a bit of sunny work?
Oh, what sort of work is that, you ask?
Well, anything that makes you feel bright and sunny, too.
Oh, dear. Everyone's laundry is still on the line. May I be excused to fetch it in?
Work.
If there's nothing better to do,
leave it to me.
Go foraging for ingredients.
Whatever it is. What exactly is it? I didn't quite catch your request. Oh, dear. Everyone's laundry is still on the line.
An assassin from our homeland? Or a fool who trespasses upon the waters of Qingzha? Coveting the shapes of the living, pure water can take on many forms. In this way, shall water deliver your punishment!
Carried away.
Leave it all to me. I'll catch up.
Its ability to take any shape.
Leave it all to me. As a good knight should. I am a disgrace to the knight. It was my honor to serve you.
Decide whether pyro slimes taste better with salt and pepper or garlic and herbs.
Tree is still on the line. May I be excused to fetch it in? Someone needs assistance.
An assassin from our homeland, or a fool who trespasses upon the waters of Qingzi. Coveting the shapes of the living, pure water can take on many forms. In this way, shall water deliver your punishment. To take any shape. Creatures become simply helpless. The power of water is its ability to take any shape.
Give up.
One who is ignorant of water's treasures fails also to comprehend its horrors.
Don't
steady as stone!
Submit!
It was my honor to serve you.
Its ability to take any shape.
Whenever you need me, I'll be there.
With that said, it was a bit of a hassle, but I managed to dig up a few clues.
Really? That quickly? You really are well connected, Master D-Luke.
Come to think of it, Mr. Big Animal God Barbados, why exactly do you need the help of mere humans?
How do I put it?
The Seven, as people now know them, were once known as the Seven Archons. Each Archon presides over their own part of Teyvat. That is the role the Archons play. Only in performing this duty can we attain power. But I don't like the idea of ruling Mondstadt, and I don't feel Mondstadt would really like it either.
Go forth and establish a city of freedom without rule. We have not forgotten Barbados's wish for Mondstadt.
Jean, you're such a devotee. Maybe someone got a little too free.
However it may have, without a doubt, I am now the weakest Archon among the Seven. Aw, you flatter me.
Oh, such a humble god. Is it a blessing or a curse? But we digress. Let's get back to the topic at hand. The common enemy of all mankind. We have tracked the Abyss Mage to the vicinity of the winery.
I cannot stress enough how important it is to not let it escape.
It can't be. Oh, how awful.
Abyss Mage was defeated, a certain energy dispersed from its body. It seems that energy was being used to cut off the connection between... Huh. Do you know of Storm Terror's lair? But Jean and Master Diluc are no doubt aware of it. After D'Valin woke up, he took the... As it was with the storms that previously cut Mondstadt off from the outside world. But now, as the energy dispersed from the Abyss Mage, I was able to read the rhythmic flow of how the barrier's magic was woven. I must admit, it sounds even more horrific. It should be enough to let us break through the storm barrier and reach Storm Terror's...
Which means we're going to confront D'Valin? I'm fine with that. Jean is the one who...
No. When there are no other options left, if slaying him is our only choice...
Fortunately, we have yet to need to go...
By that, you mean...
I mean that the Holy Liar is not our trump... Our real trump card?
But the Traveler...
Correct. But you have the impurities and the tears, and the... Which me...
You tone-deaf! You've seen what D'Valin is like when he's ticked off!
Hey. Nice plan. Worth a shot.
I am with you, Honorary Knight.
Oh, so we just need to fight monsters from the Abyss and a dragon! No pressure or anything!
Humans aren't without their strengths.
And so... Epic actions of brave heroes finally leads to this 11th hour.
Is this an answer from this world?
It's a storm barrier! It looks so dangerous.
Leave it to me. Although this wooden lyre is all I have, I don't need the lyre to break through this kind of storm Wait, what is that?
Enemy attack! Prepare yourselves!
The stage will need to be cleared before I can begin my performance. Generally speaking, such chores are not the concerns of the performer himself.
Wait, what's going on? There shouldn't be any hilly troll camps in the vicinity of Storm Terror's lair.
For a little shock.
Yes! The hilly trolls usually do not venture into areas with high elemental concentrations. It puts a heavy burden on their bodies.
The Abyss Order must be manipulating them behind the scenes, yet they shouldn't have been able to presumably spreading their forces to-
Without further ado, I suppose I can play faster if my only audience is the wind.
It actually opened! You're not-
This is it. We are now entering- Watch yourselves. Let's move.
Huge.
He doesn't walk in. He flies in.
Oh. You do have a point.
Suppose we could make use of that wind.
Let's make a detour then. Heading up.
Let's make a detour then. Heading up.
Do you think there will be Abyss Mages hiding in the ruins? Either way, if we do run into one, we will let the victorious Master Diluc do the...
Do not underestimate them just because I have beaten one of them before. I'm not boasting. I'm simply saying there is more to the Abyss Order than a few mages.
Correct. That's why I tagged along, after all. Well, that and also for your safety. Why am I so diligent? Too diligent for a poet, in fact.
So says the person that made zero effort to search for the dragon tears and drink in the tavern all day. Paimon doesn't get it. What part of you is remotely diligent?
No pain, no gain.
To enjoy this too much. Come a little close.
Oh no, I'm gonna ruin my gloves.
wind current. It might lead us to the top of the tower.
An answer from this world?
We can't advance any further. The ruins seem to be guarded by ancient seals.
Is this the work of Dvalin?
No. These ruins were once part of an ancient city. Dvalin just happens to be nesting in these ruins for now. These ruins even predate the existence of the Four Winds. Mondstadt is a city without a ruler. However, before it was, it was ruled over by a tyrant. Anyway, I'll sing you that story when we have a chance in the future.
The markings on this seal. If my archaeological knowledge is not mistaken, this appears to be a light act. If we retrieve and reintegrate all the parts, we should be able to...
We should be close to completing the ceremony. Let's put the last part back and see.
Looks like we're right. There are three more halos circling the tower.